Welcome to another episode of Primetime Fishing and Outdoors.
Here we go again. Obviously didn't get it with a bow, so we're back with Crazy Carl. Today we're going to use the old shoddy, and we're going to see if he can pull a deer out back here. We'll pick you up when we get back here.
Shots all around us.
The anticipation is real.
Yeah, it's something. I'm always very nervous because even if a deer comes in, does he screw it up somehow? You know, you wait all this time and the guy shoots. Let's stick around and see. he's been working a lot of overtime. But then after all that, Uncle Charlie decides to grunt and it don't work. It sounds like a dead duck. But we're gonna try our best to get you something. So just
standing right down there, right between those trees.
But, yeah, if we could put something in here, maybe.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's why I was thinking that pop up for now. Put it here and just sit here instead. Because then you can see down in the creek. You can. Because, I mean, how many deer you think we see over here that we can't get to? So. But, yeah, that's another day with old Carl. We did see a buck. And we did see Carl throw a bucket down the stairs, so I'm not sure if any deer heard that within 10 miles or not, but yeah, that's the end of today. So wish us luck for next time.